Hi, I'm Lucy Ravitch from KidsMathTeacher.com, where we take everyday things and turn them into hands-on math activities. Yay! For today's Math Activity Thursday, we're going to be doing a fun activity with egg cartons and plastic eggs, and doing specifically fractions. The supplies you'll want for this activity are one or more clean, empty egg cartons and 1 to 4 dozen plastic eggs. While you can practice counting the eggs and sorting them into different colors, you can begin to show your kids about fractions once you bring egg cartons into the equation. The egg carton acts as the whole number. Here we have 1.5 cartons full of eggs. A fun activity is to see the different combinations of egg colors that fit into one whole egg carton. Each egg represents 1/12 of the whole carton, but you can see that if you divide up your egg carton into different sections, you can reduce the fraction. As you fill up your egg cartons with different colored eggs, you can write down the different combinations. You might also find it useful to have this free printable to display what you did and talk about it further. Plus, if you don't have egg cartons lying around, it's a good replacement to play with. What happens when you add another egg carton or two? You have a great opportunity to discuss improper fractions and mixed numbers. Challenge your kids and write equations for them to show you using their cartons and eggs. I hope you have a great time as you work with your kids playing with egg cartons and plastic eggs. And now here's my question for you. If you have 4 green eggs, 1 yellow, and 3 pink, how full will your carton be? Thanks for watching. Did you enjoy this activity? Don't forget to hit the thumbs up button if you like this activity and share with friends. See you next time!